LaRoche leading off here in the top of the fifth. 1-0 Good Guys. LaRoche, 1-for-1. That ball deep into left field. Calls back in front of that Comcast sign, makes the catch. And that's out number one.
Well, we told you that Andy had some power. And fortunately, he didn't get all of this one, but he got most of it. And Carlos had to keep his concentration going all the way back to the wall. From the Southwest RoboCam, we'll take a look at a great effort by Quentin.